Yeah, we're back on the PS3 home screen again. I know. And when I said I was on kind of like a Sonic binge lately, yeah, I'm not kidding. I got Sonic Riders from PS2. I've been watching Sonic X. I've got some more Sonic stuff coming in at some point. I'm not going to say what it is or when it's coming in, but yeah. And not only have I been in a Sonic binge, but so far this year we've been coming back to... I've been bringing stuff back from the old days of the channel, like Sonic Riders again, as well as stuff from my childhood, like Sarge's Heroes. But one game I did tackle briefly for, like, back years ago, my favorite Sonic game, right here, when we're gonna start playing, we're gonna start a playthrough for it today. Yeah, I said it. And you're probably thinking, don't you already have Sonic playthroughs going on? Yes, I do. I do, but yeah. I haven't played this in such a long time. But yeah, this is my favorite Sonic game. Yeah, we don't want vibration. I'm actually gonna start with the dark story because the dark story kicks off the game and then, yeah. We're gonna start with the hero story. Why not?
Sigma Alpha 2 heading due south over the city.
But yeah, this is what I'm pretty much at in Sonic X. Sonic just got sent to Prison Island. So, yeah. That's where I'm at in Sonic X. Is it me, or do the graphics change depending on if I have the battle DLC or not? Because the game looks different. It looks different from the when you have the battle mode installed. Of course, that could just be me, though. Yeah, I'm not gonna get an A rank, unfortunately. Why is it not working? Seriously, yeah, I'm telling you, the game looks different. What is it, baby? Okay, but I definitely pressed X at the right time. Come on, Sonic. Crazy that I still remember the ring placements for that section.
Yes! Too easy. Piece of cake.
Okay, but I hit it. I hit it! Fuck off. Kiss my ass.
Hey guys.
Take care. One of the most iconic moments in Sonic history ever.
Start with this. A jewel containing the optimal power.
Chaos Emerald!
Again, I'm telling you, the game looks different than Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. Yeah, I didn't get the Battle DLC, so yeah. This is just base Sonic Adventure 2. No Battle. Wow, he's fast!
Watch. I'm the world's golden rifle.
I'm gonna be honest here. The Snapcube fan dubs are not good, but the only good thing about the Sonic fan dubs are the guy who does Eggman, Alfred. He's the only good thing about the Snapcube fan dubs. They're shit otherwise without him. What's wrong, Libby?
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
There's a life in here. That's an A rank.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Easy, by the way.
But yeah, again, like I said, the only good thing about the Snapcube Sonic fan dubs is Alfred. Without him, they would be absolute dog shit. That was easy.
I'll let you go. But the next time we meet,
you won't be so lucky. I don't like Tails' level. I mean, I like... one Tails level, okay? Only one Tails level. I like the rest. Can go fuck themselves. Crazy how I still remember this was up there. Yeah, no. And that's unfortunately all I can do right now. Really? A C? Okay. Kind of bullshit, but I should have gotten at least a B, but whatever. This is where I'm at in Sonic X.
Use it.
The reason I'm in here is
because of that fake hedgehog.
You mean that black hedgehog?
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell you, will you marry me?
No way. Yeah, what's crazy is Ryan Drummond still voices Sonic these days. Not in the games, no. But in this thing called Sonic and Tails R, he still voices Sonic. And still sounds exactly like this. Well, that was stupid of me. I will be restarting this level again. Get as good a score as I can. It's nice being able to play this again. After all this time, it's been like about 5 years since I played this. Libby. This is going to be a B rank. I can never get above this. I can never get an A rank. Because I need to go in the upper part of the rocket. I don't know how to get on the upper part. So, yeah. Forever going to be at a B rank for that level.
So far, so good. Hey, that's... That little hedgehog is in the four places. I found you, Faker. Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Hush! You're not even good enough to be
I'll make you eat those words!
There's no time to play games. You don't even pick your chance.
I'm the coolest. Take that, Shadow. And now we go on to my favorite level of the game, and we'll end this episode. My favorite level in the whole game.
I love Green Forest. I really do.
It's a good level.
Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it.
Blows up?
Okay, sure. Yeah, I'm not doing any shortcuts. Because honestly, if I did, I'd be at high risk of killing myself, and yeah, I don't want to do that, so no shortcuts like I normally would do. And done. Yes. What's up, buddy? This is gonna be an A-ring.
That was cool!
Pumpkin Hill.
Yeah, unfortunately, I'm gonna end the episode here. So sorry, we're not gonna see Pumpkin Hill yet.
This place sure feels haunted. No time to lag, sweetie. I have to hurry and find Master Emerald. I ain't going at it yet.
Yeah. I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next episode.